of metal up there on the horizon. That's an old sign that used to be up there. I used to have to crawl up there and change the words on it. And if as you come up here, when you're getting building your speed up, if you aim for that, it'll put your right tires right on that apex. Okay. And then this is where the brake pedal went hard on me on that deal. I want to be right over here, get on the brakes hard, turn, and back on the throttle again.
I like there where you should be off the brakes by the time.
Well, I mean, you get your braking done, and you get off it, and then you get back on the throttle.
Yeah.
Don't need to worry about that necessarily so much as getting used to the track and your car if you haven't driven it. just after dark. And the lights are pointing everywhere except where you want to see. Very important to keep in mind you're going hard downhill here. Who knows, you're downhill here and it gets even worse right before you get on the brake. Stop by the instructor's paddock spot and see you guys grab your helmets and I'll give you all a ride to wherever you're at.